Let's make sure of this. Oh, and by the way, welcome to Coffeepot. Coffee for one. Since my protege and best buddy, he is currently a little bit too tired. And I wanted to try this streaming thing, so I'ma do it. It seems to be up. My microphone is awful. There. Now I've got it so I can live chat too, so we're good. I don't think anyone's really going to join this, so it's really just going to be a coffee for one, and it'll be up on the channel, so, yeah. Oh my god. Oh, there's... I'm in the chat now. Hi, me! Anyway, yeah. My microphone is terrible in here. Really need to get a good headset. I'm still using, like, one of the default ones. Oh my god, what am I going to do? Well, we can go normal mode, and I can just play like a board. I'll go survival mode. In those days, shall men seek death and not find it, and shall desire to die, and death shall flee from them. Because death is a pussy. Anyway. Oh, wait. I feel I've missed something. I feel I've missed a lot of things. Okay, ladder, yes. Zombies' number one weakness, ladders. And shotguns. Well, that was a dumb idea. Oh, okay. I'm alive. Goody, yeah, I'm a person.
Come on, it's not too far now.
Okay, mystical voice over intercom, middle of zombie apocalypse. Yeah, best idea is best idea. Loot you. Why are they lootable if they're empty? Oh well. That's a wall. That's a thing I can hop over. That's not a good thing. Oh look! More zombies! More zombies! Door! Well, that's abrupt. So, I noticed I got another person in chat. Hello, other person in chat! Feel free to tell me how much I suck for not circle strafing or something like that. Because trust me, if you're looking for high-level gameplay, you sir have not found it. Leon Adams.
Welcome to the safe house.
Zombie apocalypse, and my name is Leon.
Because I'm always prepared. You might not believe it, but I knew this was coming a long time.
Oh, hey, a Game Boy.
I built that myself. I call it the prepper pad.
Apparently
it's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you.
Okay.
And you'll need it. But I saw the lights out. There's a generator in the toilet. See the green light on your smart map?
Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, beds are saved. Okay. That's good to know. Is it?
Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look
at
the monitors.
Warning. Oh, cool, a bike. So do I get anything I can bash things over the head with yet?
You see, the last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. and look how that ended. But there is something else you can
use. Alright.
That backpack is a bob. Bug out
bag. I guess that's my target.
You need it, and what's inside?
Go assassinate the zombie. Now, why can't I bring a wrench or something with me? Screwdriver? Something for the eyeball stab? I mean, what attacks do I have? Well, I'll just say I'm not impressed. Well, that's sturdy. That or I'm much weaker than I think. Hop.
Now might be a good time to try out your radar.
Oh. Oh, I pinged my radar. Boop, boop.
Go on.
Oh, hey,
pick
there
up
he is.
Cricket bat.
Is that
don't
a cricket
squeamish.
Bat?
Think
of it as an oh, we gonna play some fucking cricket, mate!
Because if you got infected, wouldn't you want someone to do the same for you? Good going. A nasty business, but it's gotta be done.
Stole your backpack.
Check that bolt.
Fuck
and
you.
I recall, there's a pistol and ammo you definitely have.
Kuwabara, Kuwabara. Anyway, that's enough of that shit. Wow, I got bloody quickly.
More than 20 hours awake, and your decision-making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep.
Because I like stealing. I am the protagonist. Everything belongs to me. It just doesn't know it yet. Nah. Green Arrow is telling me some fun things. Gee Daisy?
Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors.
And Left 4 Dead, it was like my favorite weapon aside from the fire axe.
They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the
Junction
more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them.
The fuck?
People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ, but they're wrong.
I was making this how I get jacked.
About secure comms.
This is just too easy to fuck with. Oh
time
boy, I can't wait till I go to the zombies and they just like one shot because I'm
you need
stupid.
To do a little shopping. Give me a sec, I'll get those shutters up for you.
Let's see then. Slide up under here. Play them pain. What do we got here? Lootable? Sure, give me all your handguns.
Good work. You've got to keep this place clean
what
if you want to survive.
Handgun ammo. Newspaper.
You need a key card to get
Two
out.
Are empty.
There's bound to be one somewhere
empty.
At that station.
Fuck
you,
mate.
Use your environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm.
I hope there's no, like, durability, so, let's make sure the dead stay dead. How about that? Boy! Oh, I am so sorry to anyone I know who's Australian. Because I am going to fuck that accent so hard. What in the... What am I scanning? What? Oh. Let's turn off my flashlight. Don't want to attract the evil. Oh, there's an evil. There's a soon to be dead. Locked door. Well, fuck it. Oh, there was no window. Oh. There was a point when I think his motor skills should have stopped in that fight. But he gave me a Coke. Come on in, son.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Shit, you've got incoming. Check your radar.
Did that kill him? No, no, still trying to get up. Now he's down. This is a weird weapon. Who is that? Oh, hey there, hon. How you doing? My lady's in the chat. Yay. Let's steal everything, though. Okay, that was empty. What's in here? Nothing. Granted, I know most of this has probably been looted already, but... What's that? Salt, pep... Salt and pep... What? What in the... It's a bag of something. Volcano oil, crinkle cut potato chips. Dude! Why aren't I stuffing that in my backpack? Hmm. So, was there a thing I was supposed to get in here? Because I can't find it. No, oh, I'm supposed to go through the door in here, okay. Hey, hon, how you doing? Yay, access badge.
That's the one.
I can do things now. Still nothing. Why wasn't the access badge stolen? I mean, of all things. I mean, it literally can take... Like, does the prepper go back and put it back every time? I'm trying not to do that too much, but my throat is messed up right now. Like, not bad messed up, but it feels like I need to drink something hot or something. Oh, yeah. You know what? Once I get into the safe house, I might go take me something to drink real quick. Because my throat is... I have a persistently very angry frog in my throat right now. Anybody up? Walking around with my cricket bat. Happy as can be. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and hit that save point. Love you too. And now, I'm gonna go get something to drink. But I really need a new microphone.
safe house is my handiwork. A long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of no-hopers called the Ravens of D. I helped them fortify places like this, because we knew this was coming. John Dee predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. Even tried to find a cure, the panacea. But it's a myth. You can see as well as anyone. There's no cure for this. Use your pad to scan that door, and I'll hack it open for you. I'll get that for you. I've locked the place down for your safety. Okay, you're free to come and go now. Scan every CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it and bring those cameras back online. Whoa, 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 you sure you're ready to face down a bloody horde? It's your life. You just walked past a working junction box, by the way. That's a camera hub, in case you've never noticed one before. Yeah. throwing flares. Now they could come in handy. Bright lights to distract the dimwits. Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there. Manhole nearby that's your quickest way back to the safe house. Have a gander. Sometimes retreat is your best option. Good work, soldier. Be careful with that stuff. Use it to set mine traps, but don't blow yourself up. This is where it all started, and this is where it'll end. I promise you. Protect the safe house. Your survival depends on it. Triangulate. It's inside the supermarket. Be careful. Use your radar. You have to ping areas manually if you want to know what's lurking in your blind spots.
Ah!
Oh my goodness, I've been muted the whole time. Oh my god. I've been sitting here talking. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. I'm such an idiot. I'm so sorry. Oh wow. Wow. Oh. Yeah, Wolf, I know. It's this stupid headset I've got. It's got the little pull thing. If you pull the cord, it just mutes you. And I really don't like this headset. I need a new one. But this is the only one I've got that just snaps into the controller. Anyway, I guess it's time to go play some Frolf with these people. I'm sorry, man. I seriously didn't notice I was muted. That was weird. This headache's headset's garbage. Oh. Oh. Got him with that counter. Oh. Okay, that's how I do it. Yeah, this is really a garbage headset. Like, it's so staticky, too, because I checked the sound on the stream when I started. This check, I'll see about getting myself a decent pair. I want to see if I can get the one like Trent's got. This has got a little detachable microphone on the front. It's actually really nice. Alright. Magic map, tell me where I'm supposed to go. Apparently this way. Still more garbage. Wonder what... What? Oh. Yay. I did something amazing. Wonder what flares do. Prompt to jump over everything's gonna annoy me.
Annoying. It was rigged to the alarm. Get inside before every blighter from miles around comes running.
Shit. Well, Mama didn't raise no fools. I know there comes a time when you got to... Oh, fuck, I can't leg it. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die. Well, I'm dead. Fuck it. I forgot to set a fucking health kit. High level gameplay at its best! Shit. Okay, let's see what the actual game over is. It's just the fucking credits! Oh, poor Leon. He'll never go on to save the president's daughters now.
God save our gracious queen, long live.
They're really playing God Save the Queen. Okay, that's alright. Okay. First of all, you gotta do some stuff here. Sound options. Lower that down to at least 70. Prepper pad on wireless controller. Display options. Crosshair, FOV, brightness. Let's raise that up a little bit. Yes, subtitles. I really don't know why subtitles aren't default sometimes. I mean, I understand some people don't like them, but I would rather them be on by default than them be like, oh, I just missed half the story because I'm sitting here playing quietly. You are dead. You can't play anymore. Okay. Let's do it on normal. So I can go standard, or I will be a god by the end of this. I might do chicken mode next time if I'm bored. Crap, no time to have any decent little glass of, Oh, one bite will kill you. Oh, great. Yeah, that's what I wanted.
Keep going.
What did you think was gonna happen when you slid down that thing? Magical slide with water followed by ice cream and cookies at the end?
Come on, it's not too far now.
Yes, yes, I hear you, magical voice. Make sure I haven't muted myself again. Man, fuck this up. Alright. Yep. I remember what happened here. Later, nerds. So far, this is pretty interesting. I kind of like this game. Now maybe I can have a sip of my hot apple cider. It's just hot enough, too. Joshua Brown, I'm a musician!
Welcome to the safe house.
Does that actually matter?
You know why?
Is there a way to check stats or something?
You might not believe it.
You started the game as a musician. You do twice... You do times two damage when you're holding a guitar. Use alt fire to rip some wicked shreds, yo. Yeah, I know. Bad lingo. What do we got here? Oh, yeah. I forgot to grab the prepper pad first.
Built that myself.
I
call it the prepper pad.
Done everything.
It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And
oh, I hope this didn't just break everything. Oh, there we go.
The last person I tried to help. Went outside without the pad, and look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a bug-out bag, see?
Okay.
You need it, and what's
inside?
So
we'll find that dude, punch him in the teeth, steal backpack. I get it. Be everyone I went to school with. Oopsie-daisy.
Now might be a good time to try out your radar.
Alright. Yes, ping my radar, because I'm a fucking submarine, goddammit. Wait, and... Fuck you. Really? You wanna play some cricket tonight? Yay!
Good going. A nasty business, but it's gotta be done. Now, check that bulb.
I wonder what other kind of melee weapons there are. Well, I wouldn't give to, like, literally walk up on a medieval mace. Just sitting somewhere. Oh, I'm gonna get a hammer. Please tell me I'm gonna get a sledge.
More than 20
I want
hours
a
away,
sledge.
And your decision making goes to pieces.
I love sledgehammers. Upsie daisy.
Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors.
Oh. Now it's time for the junction box. Alright, fine.
They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them. People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ.
but I'm sitting here like, why does everyone keep leaving the chat? And I'm like, oh wait, yeah, it's like, what, 2 o'clock in the morning? Yep. It's getting kind of late, ain't it?
Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping.
My late night guys will pop in soon. I also realized that I can't hear the guy anymore. Excuse me. Like, I can still hear the music, but I can't hear the guy talking. Alright. Oopsie daisy.
Give me a sec, I'll get those shutters up for you.
Whee! Let's heal my flashlight up a little. I would love to find how to get self-recharging batteries.
You've got to keep this place clean if you want to survive. You'll need a key card to get out. There's bound to be one somewhere at that station. Use your pad's environmental scanner to search the area.
Yes, okay.
Perimeter looks calm, for now.
Keep giving me more bullets. Empty. Still just junk all over the ground. Empty soda cans. Yeah, but it's still, like, pretty late for most people. Oh, dang. I'm really trying not to cough a lot. Empty. Oh. Mate, you about to get whacked hard. Ow! Fool! Played Led Zeppelin on your dick. There it is. Hello, ma'am.
Shit, you've got incoming. Check your radar.
How are you? That actually kill her? Oh, wow. Here, get the special key card.
That's the one.
Planks. Oh, look, a big pile of boards. These will surely be useful. Holy cow, I got 6 watchers. I didn't even notice. Howdy, everyone. Oh, down to 5. Wow, I just looked over and there were 6 people watching the stream. That's a... Hi, everyone. Please, feel free to get in the chat and call me a noob.
This
it's like the world's next
handiwork.
Greatest pastime.
A long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of...
See, I can't hear what the guy is saying.
I helped them fortify places.
Oh, I bet it's supposed to come out of the controller, and I have that turned off. For obvious reasons. I'm gonna have to change that out. Can I access the menu right now? Here, hold on, let me see. Sound options. There we go. I was wondering why I could not hear this guy. Huh. Oh well. We know where he's at now. So is there anything else I can steal in here? because everything needs to belong to me, because I am the protagonist. So, close the door. Open the door! I tell you what, it's really different when doing this kind of stuff without Trent, because I'm used to having someone I can bounce off of. Trent's out there being, like, sociable with other people. He's gonna, like, watch this video and be like, dude, what the hell? Hate you, itchy foot.
John Dee predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. Even tried to find a cure, the panacea. But it's a myth. You can see as well as anyone. There's no cure for this.
Sure there's a cure for this. It's called napalm. Lots and lots of napalm. Might kill literally everything, but it'll cure it.
Use your pad to scan that door and I'll hack it open for you. I'll get that for you. I've locked the place down for your safety.
And they say there's no place for nerds in the apocalypse. Got my own personal Otacon. Give me all your stuff. Hanbury greens.
Scan every CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it and bring those cameras back online.
Okie dokie. This dude's apparently spent some time setting up his network. Been a hell of a network, too. That's what you get for having nothing. I know it's probably obvious that it's going to be empty, but seriously. You can't carry everything. Okie dokie.
Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there.
Jeez, why is my foot so itchy? Right above the ankle. It's crazy. Much better. I guess it's because I've been wearing socks all day. Alright, so I don't know if I really, really, really want to go the way it tells me to all the time. Oh good, positive loot. Need C4. Acquire bomb. Get loot. Yay! Oh, you stepped in the wrong neighborhood, mate. I'm gonna stop doing that voice now. I lied. I'll probably end up doing it again, like, later. Completely forgetting it. Howdy there, DJ Holloway. I'm failing terribly at a zombie game. Oh boy. I know probably at about the hour mark I might switch games. I'm not sure yet. Depends on how quickly I get wrecked in the next bit.
The
There's a manhole nearby that she could his way back to the safe house.
Med pack?
Have a gander. Sometimes retreat is your best option. Good work,
yeah,
soldier.
I totally look like a musician. So how are you doing, DJ? In fact, how is everyone in chat? I keep forgetting, I got a chat I can talk to now. At least I got some people. One of them I think is actually me, I'm not sure yet. Because I've got the chat up on my phone so I can make sure that it's updating properly.
Dear John, I'm sorry, but I just don't think we're going to agree on this point of interpretation. You seem dead set on a scorched earth reading of the BP. Whereas
okay.
I, and Ron, and many of the others, see it more as a warning that we need to help people, not stand by and watch as it happens. I know you're angry with me and Ron for arguing with you at the last meeting, but I hope you can see that we're just advocating a better safe than sorry approach. It's like global warming. If we're wrong, well, at least we tried to make the world a better place, and no harm done. But if we're right, and we don't act quickly, we're putting the whole planet in danger. I wish you could see that.
Oh, boy.
We're not trying to shut you out or shout you down like you suggested. I know you said those things in the heat of the moment, but even if you didn't mean them, they hurt. Your experience is invaluable to us.
Oh, my.
That's
someone's done a...
to recruit you in the first place. But we're not
what
children.
What the hell happened?
We do understand your point of view. We just disagree. The council has asked me to suggest you take some time off from the meetings because they don't feel you're being productive right now. I'm not going to do that because I still love you and know how much being excluded from the council would frustrate you. But I agree this fatalist agenda isn't productive. I'm about to leave for Clermont-Ferrand.
This is a long-ass note.
In their library about the Physici, as discussed at the last meeting. But I'll be back in time for bonfire night, so I'll call you and we can go out to Ali Pali for the display. It's been too long since we spent an evening together, and I'm sorry about that.
Okay. So apparently some shit went down. Alright. First of all,
this is where it all started, and this is where it'll end. I promise you. Protect the safe house. Your survival depends on it.
Well, alright then. Okay, what can I stand to put in here? Certainly these boards. Healing items, small. Put some bullets away. I'm really not a person for guns in the zombie apocalypse because they're attracted to sound. Just doesn't sound like it would work. Oh. There we go. Have a little soda. There we go. Put some hotkey some of my healing items so I don't end up dead again. Go here. Oh boy. It actually takes a bit to load, which is surprising. I like it still. I like how it doesn't use my Facebook icon up there in the corner. Like, I just noticed that. It's the one I've got for my PS4, which is still a crying serve bot. Well, that's a way to wake up.
Triangulating. It's inside the supermarket. Be careful.
Wow. One shot.
Use your radar. You have to ping areas manually if you want to know what's lurking in your blind spots. Throwing flares. Now they could come in handy. Bright lights to distract the dimwits.
Okay. Okay. This tool is very strange and strangely usable. Ooh, I wonder if there's anything else I can scan. Well, let's get down there and start bashing heads. I've got a cricket bat and I don't like letting it sit idle. That knocked back. Wow. Will you die already? Goodness. What was I again? Musician? Yeah, I can see that. Could have gone to a gym once or twice. Wouldn't have hurt you. Hello, Mr. Crow. Oh, boards. Ooh. Cake. Delicious cake. Wait, can I execute manually? No. Wanted to slam the bodies. I like slamming the bodies. What's this? Chocolate. Well, at least I got a Hershey bar. I really just... Dagnabbit. Well, there we go, is my large med kit. Just totally used it because I'm an idiot. I just realized I can't jump manually. Flare. Okay. It says item, but what? It might not be perfect. Just saying. Really? Okay. This is strange, but okay. Okay. Let's do it.
Shit. It was rigged to the alarm. Get inside before every blighter from miles around comes running.
So I made it. Good. Pallet jacks. Alright. If I die anytime soon, I'm changing games. There. Dead. Stay down. An energy drink and some snack cakes. Heals wounds fast. Oh, I don't get that. I've never really gotten that game.
Find a hammer. You're gonna need to rip the planks off some doors.
Find a hammer. A scanner's weird to me. Found a hammer.
While you're there, stock up. If it's not nailed down, loot it.
Boom. Tofu salad. Roast beef, tofu salad. Quiche Laurent. I'm butchering those languages. Where was that scream coming from? This teddy bear is mine. Oh wow, it's a collision. Can I actually... That's not fun. Well, he looked familiar. Like I've seen him in something I've watched or something. I don't care if it says loot. I've been playing Dragon Soul or Dark Souls. Mimics, dog. Mimics. Let's pick up. Got some juice. Party favorites. Party fav. Well, yep. French development team. Forgot about that. At least one not in the US. What's in here? What even is that? I guess trash or something, but that does not look like. No? That on the floor. What store keeps bales? No. Oh, that must be like pool salt or something. Absolutely useless. I mean, not to mention you couldn't cram it into a shotgun shell and fire it at things, but would it even work? Well, I mean, the salt would dry them out. Attack of the killer rabbits from outer space. Huh. That is a creepy toy. I would probably buy it, but I definitely don't think I would enjoy it as much. And the way the blood splattering is going, someone's crammed in here. So let's take a look. Yeah, copy paper. Okay. Yeah, guy. If it's not nailed down, loot it. And there's nothing left. Plenty of party balls, though. Boop. My question is, I want to see the guy in the apocalypse who, on a supply run, comes back with, like, all kinds of new, brand new toys and shit like that. Like, literally goes to the toy section and steals all the Bionicles. Just sits in the safe room like, there's time now! really? Loading docks here. But there's not even enough room to unload. Oh my god. Like, this is a supermarket. Like, it's gonna need a bigger truck than that, and certainly a bigger back room. What the hell? It's at the moment when you're like, yep, this guy works retail. Lawn booster. Well, I don't see anything else I can really steal. Nothing decent, anyway. But yeah, I mean, that's the back room. It leads to the office. They would literally have to bring it through to any kind of storage. Oh, did I loot this? Nope, but there's nothing here. What? Is that something? It's biscuits! Delicious biscuits in a box.
When you find the box, link the pad up to bring the cameras back online.
Wait a moment.
Good. The CCTV cameras are back online. Every time you scan one of those junction boxes, I'll hack it and update your smart map. Take a look at your pad.
Okay, so this cannot be the storeroom. Like, that would be an awful idea. Here I am just sitting here whining about the layout of the store, and I'm not even plussed about the zombies anymore. Like, I just know, avoid big groups. I mean, granted, this dude's been living here. And he died, and apparently he had a lot of magazines. Thank goodness for one game not making them, like, pseudo-porn magazines so it doesn't look that creepy. Oh, shit! Hi, how are you? What you doing? Where'd he go? Oh. Jeez. You just die! Got your skull cracked open like a freaking... what is it? Got you cracked open like a Tootsie Roll?
Good. Now, find your way back to that shortcut you passed earlier and get your ass back to the safe house in one piece.
I should take a plushie with me. There's no way I can carry stuff, is there? No. Oh! That's how I change weapons. Oh, that's cool. Yep.
That bloody punk's making enough noise to raise the dead. Get out of there.
Where is the... Oh, there we go. Ayo! Later! Oh, that was close! Oh my god! I about got ended. Oh.
So you made it back. Hmm. Now, you may have noticed a box in the main room with a raven symbol on it. Time to show you how it works.
Now he's going to tell me how to use the storage button that I already knew about.
You can stash your weapons, ammo, and supplies in there. You can't carry everything while you're outside, but a well-stocked cache will give you options before you set off. So drop whatever you want in it.
Here, take my flares, my boards, my chocolate, my juice, my bullets. Alright. I think this is going to be it for a while. Might start trying again tomorrow, since I've got, like, so much time tomorrow. Oop. Still on. Yeah, I'm still connected. Okay. Alright, so this has been Coffeepot. Coffee for one. And I will see you guys next time. Now, how do I... Oh, the streaming from the PS4 is weird.